Control area means it's a geographic limit, and in this limit you have a lot of rules obligatory to follow to give the quality of the product and to get the name of this product. So the AOC was created in Châtenay-du-Pape by the Baron Leroy in 1933. He was the first in France and is the biggest. The vineyards altogether in the line is about 7.2 thousand acres and is separated between 300 winemakers. The AOC of Châtenay-du-Pape, you know, with the limit. I take another AOC about 30 kilometers east that we call Gigondas. So these windows will be the AOC of Gigondas. Okay? It's clear for everybody? In the middle, you have some vines. But you cannot call your wine Châtenay-du-Pape because you are not in the limit. And you cannot call your wine Gigondas because you are not in the limit. That is the Côte du Rhône.
Okay. 2009, 24.